Have you guys got Netflix?
No, I'm chill.
All about the chill.
So, how is it going, guys and girls? Oak here, back with another challenge for you guys today. I'm here, I'm not in my usual setting. I'm down here in Southampton with the guys, well, three of the guys actually. There's one member down and one member over here. We've just done a video on their channel. We come down here. Where's my challenge, by the way? I don't know if I just said that. This is some of them, three quarters. We've just done a video over on their channel. Paul and I have just done one of the most, I'm not going to say what it was actually. It was horrible. It was absolutely horrible. If you want to check it out, you can check out the link in the description down below. Right now, though, today, we have got some fire candy. We're going to be doing, we'll basically eat one piece each in like a sort of systematic order. And when one of us drops out, basically, the other two have to keep going. But most likely, we're probably going to stop because this stuff here, I'm not looking forward to it. It's going to be hot.
6 million Scovilles. So to put that in perspective, a ghost chili is what?
1.2.
So 6 million.
So this is like effectively like having five ghost chilies in one sweet.
Om nom.
Yeah.
Yeah. Want to say a quick thank you to Tornado for sponsoring this video. They're a really cool energy drink. They've actually got some really nice stuff. And also they've got this pretty cool feature where you can like open it up, drink it, and slide it that way. And then slide it back again, so it's like a resealable drinks can. But basically, they're running this really awesome competition right now where you can actually get to go to LA. You can win tickets to go to the premiere of Deadpool. Really, really easy to do as well. All you got to do is go over to the link that's in the description of this video down below. Sign up, activate your profile whilst using Tornado. Then you need to take a picture, like a really cool picture. It could be a selfie or a photo you're doing. Make it like the crazier the better, pretty much. We're going to do one right now, halfway through this challenge, to basically just try to get the most out of it. But make sure you go over there, and then once you've taken that selfie, send it off to them, and you'll get entered in. There's loads of stuff up for grabs. You can either get, like I said, trip to Hollywood for two people to see obviously the premiere of it. It comes out on the 10th, I believe. You can get like a PS4, loads of cinema tickets, all that stuff. Go check it out though. There's a link to the website in the description down below. I forgot to mention these guys' names, by the way. We got Harry, and we got Lewis. Paul's out of shot, Matt's not here. Should we get one of these open?
Yeah, let's crack it.
Shall we do it?
I haven't seen what they look like, so yes. Yeah,
this is gonna be interesting.
See, I was having this conversation with Harry a minute ago.
It's never good when it's in a, you can tell.
When it's in a foil packet.
Never ever good when it's in a foil packet.
I was having
packet.
This conversation with Harry a minute ago, and it's the thing with like hot sweets and stuff like this, is that when they say it's the hottest sweet in the world, do they mean it is the hottest sweet in the world? Or it's a sweet just filled with hot sauce?
It's
that's what it could be.
They are a nice colour. They kind of look like a cough sweet to me.
Yeah, they do.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like
obviously, that's not going to be what they're like because this is going to suck. Which order are we going to go in?
Well, they smell like that.
Give it a smell.
Well, the smell, that doesn't smell tasty.
No.
Doesn't smell like a nice piece of candy.
If it was like cherry flavoured with a bit of heat, that'd be quite nice.
Man.
I think that'd be nice.
It just smells like hot things.
Rock, paper, scissors, go! Wow, that's a rarity. Rock, paper, scissors, go! So you get alright, so basically.
I'll go third then.
You're gonna go last. Yeah. Alright, so it's me and you then. Rock, paper, scissors, go! Rock, paper, scissors, go! Shoot. Right, so how do you. Well, pretty much.
I'll see your pain first.
I'll go second, because you're.
So we're gonna go. So we're going like that then, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Around the world.
Alright, fine. What. Are we doing like a time in between, or like once I eat one?
Well, the only thing is that I.
These are hard sweets as well, they're not soft.
You're literally
you can't
just gonna
chew
have
them.
To like crunch it up really quick and just swallow.
That's what she said. Or he said.
I think I eat this, 10 seconds later you eat one. 10 seconds later you eat one, and then we'll wait about a minute.
Just wait
then...
until you finished it. If you can
No.
Well, if you can
No, if it's really hard,
it's gonna get to a point where we've all got like a mouthful of like six.
Right, it says in the pack.
No, but we'll be able to, but that's what I mean. So once I've finished it,
it's gonna be, you'll like, be hot, sweet, chubby.
You should hold it in your mouth rather than chewing it. You should hold it in your mouth.
No fucking way, it's horrible. It tastes like chili.
Okay, right. It has restricted sales 18 plus, but it says may have adverse effect on activity in children. Don't you should be giving these to your children. I don't like chewing through hard sweets. That's one thing I don't like. Is it hot? Yeah.
A bucket.
Oh, it's still full.
I'll get you another one.
I can't chew through it though.
That's
right, I haven't even chewed it because I don't want, because the fact is I've just seen him. The fact is, it is just extract flavour. You know how I become Mr. I become Mr. Waterfall when I
I don't want to do it anymore.
I haven't chewed through it yet, as you know.
Don't.
That's why I'm not doing it.
Don't do it. Oh, fucking hell.
This is the worst. This is the worst. Oh, this is so bad.
I hate extract. I despise extract.
You already feel it in my ears.
I do.
Do it. Hang on.
We're done.
Wow, shit.
This is the worst.
The heat is not bad, but every time I breathe, I can't breathe.
Hey, look at me, I missed the waterfall.
Actually, I think I can
breathe. Too phlegmed in here.
There's no way I'm having another one.
I'm out as well.
I'm not having another one.
I'm out.
You did the right thing. It's my milk. Chew it up.
Do you know why I didn't chew
it up? Chew it up.
Because I saw his reaction and I was like, I don't want it. It's painful, right? It's painful, don't get me wrong. It sucks.
Yeah, I shouldn't have chewed it up.
It sucks.
I think if I hadn't chewed it up, I'd be fine.
My throat's dry at the back.
See, if I sit still and don't breathe, like if I hold my breath, I'm fine. As soon as I breathe in,
I can
swallow my own spit, I might actually get it down, but...
I didn't chew it because I didn't...
You know, you made the right decision. I shouldn't have chewed it.
Because you get the heat either way.
Yeah, I chewed it up like immediately, me and him did.
This is the worst.
I'm suffering just as much. My mouth.
I think I'm alright now, though, pretty much.
It's like a milk challenge.
That's the thing with hot things.
Whenever I eat hot stuff, yeah? I always end up eating a tub of ice cream.
That's the thing, when you do hot stuff, you end up making yourself puke because the amount of milk you drink.
You got Chris.
Like, you chug milk.
Chris.
Fuck off! Just go away!
How we thought we'd get past more than one.
Huh. So foolish.
With them being 6 million Scovilles, getting past one was all going to be hard.
I don't know why, but this is so satisfying.
Moving house.
It does.
When I did my very first hot sourcing extract, I paced up and down Paul's garden for about 40 minutes.
Yeah, it's what's annoying me.
So when you hurt yourself or stub your toe, innit, you move around like...
What about you two are absolutely fine.
I'm not absolutely fine, man. It's burning.
I'm burning
it's
a lot.
Burning.
For fear that I might deteriorate into a far worse state than I'm currently in, I'm going to attempt an outro. So, not just get rid of the mini cheddars, man.
I don't even want ice cream.
Thank you so much for putting me through this.
Crack into one.
They actually do say the slogan is "Don't do damage." I believe. Well, that's Deadpool's slogan. I've got it wrong. I know I have. There's less words. Something about damage, though. And fire candy, that's exactly what you have done.
Damage.
They have done a lot of damage to me. So much damage, in fact. Guys, I mean, if you do attempt this, do it responsibly, please.
Oh, Jesus Christ. And don't ever think you're going to do more than
one. Just don't underestimate it. Because people can go into anaphylactic shock over this.
Don't be silly with hot
stuff.
We
do it so you don't have to.
Know your limits with hot stuff.
Absolutely. Go enter the competition. There's a link to the description down below. Sign up. Activate with Tornado. Take a picture and submit it. You get entered, you get some awesome prizes. Check out Dude Where's My Challenge. It's an absolutely awesome challenge channel. I think like when I was doing my challenges years ago, you guys were doing yours as well, right?
Yeah.
known these guys, or known about these guys for ages. Great to finally be able to collaborate with them.
Thanks for having us.
Check them out. Everything is cool. Thank you for having me. Cool headquarters here as well. That's it for me now. I am absolutely spandangled, mate. Catch you.
We're going to go lay down and die for a bit.
And I've got to go catch a train. George Joyce. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. And cool dude emoji. Boom!